When I hear the term grindhouse, what I think of is Hollywood Boulevard in the 70s, very much like 42nd Street in New York in the 70s.
42nd Street in its heyday was a collection of about a dozen cinemas, all contained within one block. When you'd go into these theaters, there was an ever-present feeling of danger.
There was a murder there, I remember one night, and so there was big pandemonium, and I'm still sitting there thinking, I want to see the movie, I mean, I don't want to leave, I'm like, everybody's... I stayed, I saw the picture. The police came in, they never turned on the house lights.
We're at the Bijou Theater, where it's been reported that a man has gone berserk while watching a double feature horror program.
If you ever saw the movie Midnight Cowboy, that probably had the best depiction of 42nd Street I ever saw in a film. Because that really was what it was all about. It was either people watching movies or having their own party in the theater.
Grindhouse, it's like, did you ever see Pinocchio, Disney's Pinocchio? There's a wonderful thing in Disney's Pinocchio where Pinocchio is kidnapped and he goes off to this island, the Pleasure Island. Then there's this guy with a derby and a cigar, and he's barking. He's at a podium and he's saying, "The Rough House! Go inside, boys! It's the Rough House!" And that's what I like about it. It's sheer hucksterism.
A grindhouse is a theater that never closes.
Grindhouse films and exploitation the same? Not really.
Some theaters would show all day and all night, and they weren't showing questionable marginal material. They were showing regular films.
In the late 1940s, there were probably only about 100 theaters or so in the United States that would have qualified as grindhouses. And so I think it's in the 1960s and the 1970s that you really begin to see that association with inner city urban theaters, aka grindhouses, and exploitation.
Exploitation basically means there's an element you can exploit. Now, whether it's nudity or sex or violence or a monster or just an idea. A lot of exploitation is just how outrageous is the idea. It's something to take advantage of. In promotion, it's a hook to get them into the theater.
No one admitted except at the beginning.
I'm happy to join the management of this theater.
You will take an unforgettable journey down deep into the dungeons of hell.
Why was this girl chosen to be tortured?
This motion picture is a vicious expose of a part of the young generation.
I'm going to give you the time of your life, baby.
Scenes of such brutal honesty will be shown on this screen.
Attention, hungry housewives.
A mixture of tender romance and pornographic realism.
If you're smart, you keep away from prostitutes and pickups. They're not safe, and they can't be made safe.
That's a good shot.
I'm a woman!
The scenes you're about to see are not suggested for the weak.
Soon, at this theater, they'll be coming together.
Here's your chance to see all the bad.
And remember, get more out of life. Go out to a movie.